Hey guys, it's SpielGamer360, welcome back to Pokemon World 2. And here I'm on my 100% file. Fair enough. And here I'm gonna be showing off the I'll show off the time trial is really quick. So basically what this is don't collect anything. Grab this. You basically do a time trial. Collect these or time stoppers. But I got 42 seconds as well. Can you tie and get a new ice score that way? Huh, that's weird. However, you can't get more tokens out of it the more times you get a new record. You can only get it the first time, and then you can just do it another time, just get a better record. However, I'll care about that. As yeah, I've not actually won all the time trials. I have won the one to release levels. That is true. I have gotten the one for this level. Not here. Yes, here. Yes, here. I mean, no, there. No, there. Not here, either. That level is so annoying to get the thing out, because every time I get a good run, all of a sudden I die. Not here. Yes, here. Yes, here. And I think I have gotten it for this one. No, I haven't. This game didn't save. I did get it here, I remember it yet. I don't think I got it for these next two. Oh no, I did get it for this one. I didn't get it for this one, I know that for a fact. I did get it for this one, because that's secret to where there is. That's probably why they have that. And there was a shortcut in Avalanche Alley, unfortunately I didn't show it off, or at least say something about it. Oh, there was a shortcut that that works good for the time trial. So right now we're going to be showing off the classic games in the museum. Oh yeah, and there are the whole tree. There's no mission in there in the actual file. Which is on my other memory card. I had to switch the memory cards. I didn't want them. Pac-Man, the repairs are finally complete. Enjoy your tour of the museum. I guess I'll do the museum first, because I always forget about this. I've tried doing the let's play of this in the first place. Although, I've done it twice before. Also, you can press any button to exit. Unless you're playing PC, you have to press escape, but whatever. I don't even play that version. I don't know what the heck that thing is. That is either. Well, that's Stony right there. Pack site. I never knew they looked so horrible. That's true. And there's a bigger pack of ludge right there. I have no idea what that is. No idea what that is either. That's spooky. No idea what that other thing was. What the heck? Basically, press any button you can exit, unless you use the control 6, or maybe the R L1. Oh yeah, I was about to explain that. If you press the R1 button, you can actually do that. Yeah, one button will do this. Thank you. It's the R button that would do that. That thing that'll zoom in a little bit on you. Shadow Blinky Speedy Pinky Battle Blinky and Bulky Glide.
Damn it. I know, he's taking quite a few.
stick, if I can use the two. I don't know what I'm thinking right there. Why am I stick if I can use something?
Yeah.
Alright, and this basically is a power bullet, and you get more points this time. This target. Alright, gotta get this. Let's go, let's go, 5 of them! One! Oh, what?! However, you cannot do full screen for this game, so yeah. However, I can continue after this, but no, I'm not gonna. Oh, that's... Oh, there's one mistake about this, about the arcade and not noise, at least in the PS2 version of this game, is... If Pac-Man and Pac-Mania can do multiplayer, or can do one or two people, then why can't this one? This one only do one person. That's gonna try me. No, Yes.
Something you're in.